Hi guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from AVerMedia. In this video, we'll see how to use RECentral 4 to live stream on Twitch, YouTube, or by using RTMP. First, we're gonna show you how to live stream on Twitch. Go to Streaming Settings, select Twitch as your streaming platform, and then log in your Twitch account. Authorize RECentral 4 to gain access. Get back to RECentral 4 and you will see your Twitch account already connected. After you click stream, you can start your live streaming. Now, we'll show you how to live stream on YouTube. Go to Streaming Settings, select YouTube as your streaming platform, and then log in using your YouTube credentials. Allow RECentral 4 to gain permissions. Open RECentral 4 again and you will see your YouTube account already connected. Click on stream and you're ready to go. Last but not least, we'll see how to use RTMP to live stream. For this case, we'll be using the YouTube platform. Go into RECentral 4 and click stream settings. Then go to your stream settings on YouTube and copy your stream URL and your stream key. Paste both of them to the stream URL and stream key on RECentral 4. Save it and click stream. And that's it, you're all set. After going through these steps mentioned before, you can now live stream properly on Twitch, YouTube, or RTMP while you're using RECentral 4. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page. Happy creating!